Hello, good evening and welcome to the IPL pre-show. Today is of course a very crucial encounter between Rajasthan and Kolkata. And of course there is Srishti here to tell us more about it. So Srishti, what do you think about the match today, Dinesh Karthik playing at home?
So Rustam, as this tournament is moving forward to its higher stages,
yeah,
it is becoming very difficult to decide and judge which team will end up in the playoffs. We already have two teams, Chennai and Hyderabad. They have qualified already, but the fight is very tough for the
So on balance, who do you think is a better, which team do you think has a better combination, Kolkata or Rajasthan?
So Kolkata playing at Eden Gardens,
Yeah. They
have an add-on advantage to, in tonight's match.
Yes.
Because Eden Garden is favourable for batting and they have
Narayan in great form.
Yes, Narayan and also Andre Russell in good form.
Yes, but it seems they don't have the depth in their batting, which maybe Rajasthan can exploit.
Yes, and this was the reason why their performance dipped a bit in previous few clashes.
Yes, and how do you think Rajasthan, what do you think are their chances? Because, you know, it's a big crowd at Eden, which is of course very intimidating at most times. And do you think Rajasthan can cope and maybe beat KKR at home, which has not happened in a long time?
Mm-hmm. So yeah, if you talk about the Rajasthan team, their performance in previous few clashes was amazing. Especially their star batsman, Joss Butler.
Yes.
And he is in massive form. And we definitely expect him to hit some towering sixes at the Eden Gardens.
Yes, so I was also wondering, you know, if you take out Narayan from this team and, Butler from the other, who do you think will step up? I mean, it's just a wondering. That's a question that I always wonder. Because, you know, what happens is when a team, you know, when two players are always performing, they reach a peak and maybe they don't perform in the last legs of the
few
crucial.
Clashes.
So, who
this
do you think
trend,
is...
This trend is very obvious in this ongoing tournament.
Yeah.
So, if you ask me which team has upper hand in this tonight's game, then I would say it's Kolkata, definitely. With a combination of three spinners, Sunil Narayan, Piyush Chawla and Kuldeep Yadav, they have better chances of winning tonight's game.
So, Srishti, how do you think is the toss so important in this match, in this crucial whole encounter? You think toss is the all-important thing?
The toss has been a very important and very crucial factor in this ongoing tournament. And whichever team has taken the right decision has won the game.
Yes.
And in tonight's game also, as you know, the Eden Garden supports the batting side.
It's a batsman's paradise.
Exactly.
Yeah.
And the team which will win the toss will definitely opt to bat first.
Right.
And
probably
win
hope
the
match. Hope to win the match.
So,
your money is on which team? Rajasthan or Kolkata?
So, my money is definitely on Kolkata, but my heart is with Rajasthan.
Okay, there you have it. So, Srishti's money and heart are all over the place. But we'll find out what happens tonight. Thank you very much. Stay tuned.